Settle down, boys. Settle down. It's early.
Look at this. You guys know I love my bridges. I feel like I want to get over and ride with those fuckers.
Yeah, yeah, ow! Ow, ow! 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 Let's fucking go! Ow! Look out for this guy turning right, guys. Look out for that. That's gonna be dangerous.
This is hella cool. Hella cool.
This is like PED ASMR right here. That's where they throw the fish, people. They do, they do. I can't take a hand off. I put a knee up like I was peeing on it. Look out! There's someone 6 inches big! Come on, boy, get it! Oh shit!
Thank you! Yeah, look at this dude. Oh shit. Look at these motherfuckers.
Shit! I knew it happened! I knew it happened! Sorry, bro! That's the one close call we'll have. Love this shit. It's like some kamikaze shit. Who fucking wants in? Let's go.
Who wants some of this? Who wants some of this? Huh?
Let's fucking go. Ow! Woo! Shit! Ah, shit! You know your boys lost his fucking mind, huh? Oh, fuck.
One more, one more, one more.
Are you stroking the ribbons? What are you doing, man? That could be sexual assault. They can charge you. They can charge you for that. Oh, woo! Yeah, yeah. Fuck yeah. for the fucking video right there. Fuck yeah.
All right, team, so I got a flat tire here, and it's like, what do, you know? All right, this is a famous spot.
How's the scoot going, brother?
Very good. Yeah. I feel like riding in Seattle.
It's awesome, man.
Yeah. I heard you have some good rides down in Portland.
For sure, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Alrighty, here we go. Alright everyone, SNR, my first time in Seattle. My first time doing the Seattle ride. I met these gentlemen, fucking awesome scooter enthusiasts. Fucking it. Nice meeting you, bro.
Yeah,
I hope
likewise.
You get that tube fixed,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Alrighty. Whoop. Whoop, whoop. Yeah, yeah. We got the steady hoo. I got that TSG as well, my man. We're one of the few that have the orange ones, you know?
Oh, yeah, dude.
I look up at that shit on eBay all the time. Nothing.
Get it. Yep.
Yeah. Thank you. Sick wheelie, bro. Some raindrops. Settle down, boys. Settle down. It's early. Oh. Holy shit, these motherfuckers getting crazy. This is so fun.
Just another beautiful day in Seattle, right?
Look at this. You guys know I love my bridges.
You guys know I love my bridges.
This is a nice one. I like the blue. I like the arch.
Yeah, they look cardboard.
Damn, I feel like I want to get over and ride with those fuckers.
Stayed on the street. Hey, my man. What took you so long? I did want to get a little bit of these trails over here, though. I don't want to be all on the street, you know? Ow! Woo! You want to record me? You get some audio too, motherfucker. Yeah, yeah, ow! Bloop, bloop, bloop.
Ow! 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 Ow!
Get it.
Where's your lightsaber, bro? Huh?
What? Left it at home?
Left what at
home? Your lightsaber.
Yeah.
Well, let's get some street riding. Let's get some 50 mile per hour. Off the trail. Thank you. That's the best service ever. Thank you, sir. Keeping people safe out here. Turning right, guys. Look out for that. That's gonna be dangerous.
You got somebody.
A lot more scooters in Seattle.
Yeah.
In Baysgate, like, we started, like, no one rides scooter anymore. In Portland, a few do, you know? But it's cool.
Mm-hmm.
clear. We're clear. Someone's worst nightmare. Fish, stay this way. Let's swim this way, fish. Head to the back, it says. And now I'll make a shot to protect that shit. Sorry, bro. So our apologies, man. Shit. This guy's trying to make money here and we're fucking smoking bowls and drinking beers. It's life, I know. Sorry. We got one right here. Thank you. This is like PED at ASMR right here. And talking for so long, the scooter turned off. Shit. Thank you. Thank you. Siren every time. Great ride, man. This is awesome. go on forever. Forever. Look out! There's someone 6 inches big! It got hella hot, bro! I knew it happened. I knew it happened. Sorry, bro. That's the one close call we'll have. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Love this shit. Like some kamikaze shit. Who fucking wants in? Let's go. Fuck yeah. Some of this, huh? Let's fucking go! Fuck yeah, let's get this! Let's get this shit! Fucking mine, huh? Oh, fuck. One more. Fucking mine. That was fun, guys. I mean, it's all about the group ride, but. Yeah! Is this not the electric light? Oh, bro, you're the one on this fucking bike. We were gonna stop, and I was like, look at that fucking thing. That's sick, bro.
That's a Cyber X, man.
It reminds me of like an Onyx, but like fucking just more metal and more color. Look at that bike. Fucking A.
With it.
Fuck yeah. All right, we better catch some motherfuckers. Guys. everywhere, right? You know, like you can see you no matter where you're at. That could be sexual assault. They can charge you. They can charge you for that.
Hey, I can stroke whatever creamer I want.
Yeah, yeah. Fuck yeah. This is the thumbnail for the fucking video right there. Fuck yeah. If I weighed you buck 50, I've got it 52.
Nice. They say 43, but I had a 46.
Yeah. 46. Nice. Yeah. Anything after 40, right? I don't know. 40, 50.
Well, it's past what I've been on, so I just got Tuesday. So I'm happy. I hope it didn't wear out. It will.
Yeah. You know the next stop, where the next stop is, bro? I got a flat tire coming up here.
Huh.
Yeah, I'm just on this one. I'm just riding it right now because I don't want to get fucking, you know.
Oh, is it flat right now?
Yeah, it's pretty flat, dude.
Yeah, you have nowhere in there. Are you heading straight back there or what?
Well, I'm just, if we can get to the next stop, I got air.
Oh, I see.
I just don't know where the ride goes, you know what I mean? So fucking once this light takes off, I'll be like...
Yeah, put your weight to the back. Damn.
Yeah, no, it's all good. I'll try to keep it mellow. Team, so I got a flat tire here, and it's like, what do you do, you know? Yeah. good. Thank you. It's a famous spot. Thank you. Let's go, scooters, come on! Jump in, let's go! Record us, that's what you get. You get smiles, you get energy. Don't give me that Karen shit. That's some weird stuff. How's the scoot going, brother?
Very good. Yeah. I feel like riding in Seattle.
It's awesome, man.
Yeah. I heard you have some good rides down at Onewheel.
For sure, yeah. Yeah. It's always nice being somewhere new though, you know? Hit some shit up on there.